Girl Scout cookie sales started as early as 1917, 5 years after the Girl Scouts were founded. In the 1920s and 1930s, Scouts would bake their own sugar cookies and sell them door to door. In 1936, the Girl Scouts licensed the first commercial baker to start making their cookies. The video you have been watching was a promo made during the 80s by SJM Cablevision. The theme that year was Cookie Safari. Cookies are now on sale. Just contact your local Girl Scout.